Give us credit. On this program last night, you saw no derelicts gumming their drumsticks. Forgive us. Sidewalk Santas were at their chimneys today, volunteers of America starting the annual Christmas collection. Bob Lape there for...
Eat. Your whiskers clean and your boots shiny. Don't eat garlic, onion, or heavily spiced food.
Do's and don'ts of Sidewalk Santa duty, outlined for almost 50 of Santa's helpers, launching the 85th holiday collection campaign for the Volunteers of America. The big difference this year, a driving downpour, greeting the white beards as they heard the final instructions on a crusade for funds to support volunteer good works between now and Christmas.
Beginning this week, we'll be sending food vouchers to needy families, which are redeemable in supermarkets, so that they too can have a traditional holiday dinner.
One thing I found out is that many of these Sidewalk Santas have done this sort of thing before, and so I asked them why.
I like to do it and like working with children. I love it.
You like the responses you get?
I do.
It's a good feeling to do something for people in general. The idea of human camaraderie comes well with me.
You may think that Christmas is still a long time away, but I can assure you these 46 Santas today saw the reindeer at Times Square. I'm Bob Lape reporting for Channel 7 Eyewitness News.